Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie back together again. For the first time since their September 2016 split, Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie were photographed together. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie met up on January 31 for a three-hour meeting, reportedly involving custody of their six kids, and they were photographed together during the outing. The exes have not been seen together since she filed for divorce in September 2016, and the new photos, obtained by WHO magazine, show them side by side at an office in Beverly Hills. They were reportedly joined by legal representatives for the meeting. Although things seem amicable in the photos, another report claims things got a bit heated between the pair. Brad was reportedly pacing back and forth outside the office, while Angelina was visibly upset, according to The Blast. The site reports that Brad and Angelina's tense meeting was meant to further hash out details of their custody agreement. Currently, the pair have a temporary agreement set in place, but they are working toward a permanent situation. Brad and Angelina have struggled to see eye to eye since ending their relationship in 2016. For more than a year after the split, Angelina had primary custody of the children, but in the summer of 2018, a judge ordered Brad to be allowed more time with the children, since not spending time with him would be harmful to them. An interim agreement was set in place, but the exes still struggled to agree on an amount for child support. She claimed that he had paid no meaningful child support since the split, and he fired back, insisting he loaned her $8 million for a new home, along with $1.3 million for the kids. In the fall of 2018, the pair signed their new temporary agreement to avoid having to go to trial with their custody case. The agreement gave them joint physical and legal custody of the children, with Brad slowly gaining more and more time with the kids until 50-50 is reached.